you keep rising to the base of the jump?
No,
you stop rising and kicked him. He's like,
it's a bad habit. Yeah.
You change your what you're doing. Keep rising your head up. Almost. You know how easy he stepped over that?
Yeah.
That was good. Think about it. Think about what you did. Were you up that time, Amy?
No.
No. Were you throwing your body forward?
I was trying not to.
You didn't. You got left behind. Did you bang him in the back a little bit?
Yeah.
Do you think he would prefer... Sorry. That was good. Good. Well, pat yourself too. Do you think he would prefer a little bit of a bang on the back or 500 pounds landing on his front end?
Up until this moment, I would think up front, but now back.
Yeah. Yes, he's put all this meat. He doesn't mind your banging his back a little bit.
Okay.
Sure, but he's putting 500 pounds on his skinny little front legs.
Right. Okay.
But just think what you did when you were running through that.
And then.
Right? Get to the base, look up, stand up, and kick up.
Okay.
Oh, better. Just keep playing with that.